Hi everyone, this is Safana Jasmine of Civil Department. Today I'm going to talk about Blue Eyes technology. The world of science cannot measure in terms of process and development. Nowadays, technology reached enough that we are sitting in front of our personal computer. Let's imagine a beautiful world where humans interact with computers. The computer can talk and listen. It collects the information from the user and it starts to communicate with them according to our mood variation. It can recognize your emotion level by a simple touch on the mouse, and it can interact with us as an intimate partner. The machine can feel your presence. It seems to be a fiction, but it will be a life led by Blue Eyes technology. In this technology, the gadgets are used which can sense the emotion level of human body, like facial and speech recognition, etc. The aim of the Blue Eyes technology is to give human power to a computer so that machine can communicate naturally with the human being as we communicate with each other. It uses camera and microphone to identify user action and emotions. Blue in the terms of Bluetooth, which enable wireless reliable communication. Eyes, because of the eye movement, enable us to obtain a lot of interesting and important information. And technology is simply technique. Then let's see the history behind it. Blue Eyes technology conducted by the research team of IBM International Business Machine, nicknamed Big Blue, at its Almaden Research Institute, San Jose, California. The patent being held by Paul Hawking and David Sherry. The system was first used during a test match between Pakistan and England at Lord's Cricket Ground on 21st April 2001. Also, it was first used in tennis 2006 US Open to detect the trajectory of a tennis ball. Then, how can we make computers see and feel? In Blue Eyes technology, the machine have the ability to identify variation in the modes of human. Say a person may strike on the mouse softly, depends on the person's mood, like whether he's happy or in angry mood. Minor emotional variation of human beings by a single touch on the mouse or keyboard was identified by the machine and started to react with users according to the emotional level. Then, the technology behind Blue Eyes. First one is emotional mouse. It is an input device which is used for tracking the emotion of a user by simply touch on it. It was designed to evaluate and for identifying the emotions such as surprise, anger, fear, etc. In this figure, we see a temperature sensor, pressure sensor, photo sensor, and a GSR sensor. The GSR sensor means galvanic skin response. It's a method of measuring the electrical conductance of the skin. Then the next one is MAGIC, manual and gaze input cascader. It is commonly known as magic pointing. It is the technique of tracking eye movement of the user and to perform the operation. The selection and the pointing of the cursor is controlled by manual, but also guided by a gaze tracking mechanism. It reduces the cursor movement needed for the target selection. A webcam is used to quickly determine the pupil of the user and reflects under realistic lighting condition. There are two magic pointing techniques. One is liberal and other is conservative. It has greater accuracy, faster speed of operation. And next one is artificial intelligence speech recognition. Artificial intelligence, that is AI, is basically have two ideas. First one is that it includes the study of thought process of human being. And the second one is that it includes the representation of those processes via machines. AI brought smartness to the computer and made computer more useful and less expensive than natural intelligence. The person's voice is analyzed by the system, and then this SR system, that is speech recognition system, used there for finding the tunes of person's speech. One of the main advantages of speech recognition system is allow the user to do multiple works simultaneously so that user can concentrate on observation and manual operations. Then next one is SUTA, Symbol User Interest Tracker. It's a revolutionary approach towards the design of machine having the ability to maintain an intimate relationship between the human and the computer. It has the ability to determine the topics of interest of the user, helped by give more information at desktop. It notices what the user eye focus on the screen. For example, reading headlines pop up the story in the browser. And next one is the eye movement sensor. Eye tracking is the process of measuring either the point where one is looking or the motion of an eye related to the head. An eye tracker is a device for measuring eye position and eye movement. Then these are the methods to detect human emotion by emotion mouse: facial recognition, eye tracking, gesture recognition, speech recognition. Then let's see some blue eye enabled devices. First one is POD, Personal Rapid Transit, PRT, also known as port cars or port taxis. It's a public transport system developed for traveling. They are automated driverless vehicles and can carry 4 to 6 people at any time. Port taxis are modern concept which is environment friendly and can be run on solar power and other renewable power, bringing down pollution in densely populated area. The average speed of port is 60 km per hour, and it was first blue eye enabled mass production device manufactured by Toyota. The next one is POM. IBM released a robot designed for demonstrating the new technology. The Blue Eyes robot is equipped with a computer capable of analyzing a person's look and other forms of expression of feeling before automatically determining the next type of action. POM is capable of view the person standing in front of it, smiles when the person calls his name. Then let me conclude. The Blue Eyes technology makes the computer so much smart and intelligent that it behaves like a human being. It makes the life of human being more simpler by providing more luxurious and user-friendly service in computing device. In future, ordinary household devices such as television, refrigerator, and ovens may be able to do their job when we look at them and speak to them. So that is. Thank you.